let's hunt.
About a falcon, but Baylink's got specs for mad parts.
Hey!
The sanctuary has many dark corners, yes. Secluded. You must someday learn Maurice's language. It is... You hear the wail of adventure as Maurice does, yes? The keening call to action.
Position for you, if you're feeling lucky. I found a prize worth winning. I'm talking loot, but not just any loot. Handsome Jack's Casino.
Thank you.
money. Some people say it's the root of all evil.
Get on the stage. I just wanna let everybody hear me say, I don't wanna be no puppet on the stage.
Those people are freaking idiots. Money rules, we all know it. How's it going? Handsome Jack here, your best friend. You know what sucks? Everything, all the time. There's wars, there's pours, and not enough fire in the galaxy to burn it all down. That's why I built my ultimate getaway, the Handsome Jackpot. You're welcome. I, by myself and me alone, with no one's help at all, combined Hyperion's most advanced space station engineering with the most opulent casino the galaxy has ever seen. The only thing that's better looking than this place is me, baby! And you're not going to be able to look in any direction without seeing this handsome mug. Spend your money in the lap of luxury. Your every whim catered to by our automated staff of robots. Full service. I'm looking at you, robo-perverts. Stuff your fat, greasy mitt with caviar, like you know what that is, and let it hang open in wonder as you behold the greatest live entertainment money can buy. The Handsome Jackpot. Once you're here, you're never gonna wanna leave.
Jack's dead, but he left some things behind. I want that casino. Ready to bring down the house, sugar?
Tractor beams don't play gentle.
You look like a VIP. Ready whenever. Maybe next time.
Sanctuary away from the casino before we all become permanent guests. Jack's idea of a good customer was one that couldn't leave.
This Jack sounds like a real dildo.
At least those have redeeming qualities. Jack was a tyrant and a bastard to his core. The only thing he loved more than himself was making others hurt. He left scars on all of us. This place went on lockdown when Handsome Jack met the business end of a vault hunter 7 years ago. Who knows what's been happening inside?
Gambling is just like life. You work hard at it, and you still get screwed. But them's the breaks, Cupcake. Maybe if you get real lucky, like me, you get a big win. Probably not, but maybe. And maybe is all you need. Isn't it? I'm having t-shirts made up that say that. on. Who's ready to give me their money? Hey, we got a new chump. I mean customer. Whatever, you're already here. You gotta spin the wheel to get in, dum-dum. Woo-hoo! What are you gonna win? I'm so excited. Oh, sorry, kiddos. The jackpot can detect poverty-stricken vault hunters a bazillion miles away. VIPs only, bitch. But I'll tell you what, I've got a special consolation prize just for you. Let's see what you've won. It's a bunch of murder bots. It's so special.
Send you all to death!
Jack's debt scheme must have roped in a lot of people. After being stranded all this time, they might not be friendly. Stay sharp, sugar. I've got a lot riding on you.
Still running the casino, but Jack's long gone. Someone else took the reins. They won't give them up easily.
Strip them bare!
Don't touch me, whoever you are, because I'm freaking bad luck. But you, buddy, you're just oozing good luck. I can feel it. Name's Alan. Friends call me All In Alan. Help me get back in Lady Luck's good graces, and I'll make you freaking rich. So, you in?
I am All In, Alan.
See that, baby? I'm sure it's gonna pay out soon, but not with my luck. Like they say, Lady Luck ain't smiling on you, you better get her attention. You know the Wild Deuces? Nearby gambling gang, real professionals. Their leader, Bruce the Deuce, is a buddy of mine. When he was down on his luck, I lent him my lucky Jabberfoot. It's time to get it back. After Jack died and the casino went on lockdown, Brucey was all pockets, and I saved his life. He's lucky I came along. So Bruce better give that Jabberfoot back, or he's going snake eyes. Meaning, dead. Let me tell you something about Lady Luck. When she smiles on you, money flies right into your hands like you're a freaking magnet. You fall out of her favor in this casino, you're dead meat. But she's a classy broad. You gotta romance her. I'm talking some Digby vermouth, a candle. That's it. Romance!
Thank you. they call me All In Allen? Cause I never stop. I never quit. I go for it all, baby. You can't lose if you don't stop playing!
From you. Remember that dollar I found in the toilet? It had a few friggin' friends. All yours. Don't mind the smell. That's the sweet bouquet of luck, baby. Okay, now place those lucky charms. Time. I'm gonna go all in! Lady Luck, shine on me tonight! What? No! This can't be happening! What have I done? Lady Luck, why have you forsaken me? I got dead oozing out my freaking ear holes here! I need my lucky jabberfooter, I'm dead meat!
Alan, you unlucky SOB! I'll put you out of your freaking misery! I'm the one who cooked Bruce the Deuce's goose! I'm the one who stole your lucky jabberfoot! And you're totally right! It is lucky! I've got so much cash, I'm wiping my ass with it, Alan! Hear that? That's the sound of me wiping my ass with your cash, you dope!
I knew that jerk was behind this! Okay. New plan. Go to his place and get that damn jabberfoot back!
Oh, how kind of you, Alan! Sending that fresh new meal ticket our way? Yeah, I'll take that action! Get ready, boys and girls! We're about to have a visitor!
I am a hunter, not hunted. And you are my new quarry.
Jabberfoot! Get him!
I don't even have the stupid foot, Alan! I threw it in the garbage chute after my big win! Who needs luck when you've got skill?
You did what? No! It's gotta be a bluff! Kill him if you have to! Just get it back!
Bring it on, dope!
I'll die!
Detect another mine!
you around. The concept of luck is rather confusing.
Great! Now bring that lucky bastard's foot to me. I got a date with Lady Luck, and I'm bringing my candle! Okay, hang up that bastard's foot. We'll see how lucky he really was. Okay, this is it. This might be All In Alan's last ride. Now listen up, Lady Luck. We've had some good times, you and me. But I'm down to my last here. I got nothing, baby. If you don't shine on me, it's lights out for Alan. Yes! It worked! I'm freaking rich! VIP, baby! VIP! Oh, the lady is back on my side and she just kissed me on the friggin' mouth! Here's your share, you lucky bastard!
I like your enthusiasm, Beast.
is the biggest thing on the casino by a mile. If I know Jack, and I'm ashamed to say I did, that's where we can find the keys to the kingdom. There's supposed to be a subway connecting all the parts of the casino. Doesn't appear to be working, but you can follow the tracks to the main strip.
I passed my initiation, and now I'm a not-so-proud member of the Chips Down gang. I had to smash open a slot machine and then outrun security. I almost didn't make it. Maybe sort of wishing I didn't, but here we are. Anyway, they tell me we're at war with the High Stakes Clan, and things are coming to a head. Guess I've got to get my hands dirty again. Damn this place.
Handsome Jack here saying, spend more money. How can I take you for all your worth? And that sum, you're gonna be lucky to walk out of here with this shirt on your back, which this is an ugly shirt anyway, so it doesn't matter, but you're gonna get so pleased. And the funniest part is, you know it! You're that stupid, but you're gonna let it happen